As part of your application, you'll be asked to write a personal statement. This is read by admission staff and academics from the department you've applied to. You upload one personal statement, which is read by all of the universities you've chosen, so avoid mentioning specific courses. Alongside your grades and any other conditions you need to meet, your personal statement will be used to decide if you should receive a place. It should include three key areas. Why do you want to study your chosen subject? What relevant skills and knowledge do you already have? And what do you do when you're not studying? A personal statement is not your life history. It should mostly focus on what you've done since you joined sixth form or high school. It should be confident and show your best side, but make sure you don't exaggerate or claim to have done things that you haven't. It also needs to be conversational. Your personality should come through, but be mindful that this is a formal application, so no text speak or emojis. Provide examples that demonstrate your efforts and commitment to your chosen subject. Anyone can say, "I'm passionate about studying English," but what have you done to show this is true? Do you have relevant work experience? Have you read articles and books that relate to what you want to study? Before you upload your statement, choose a couple of people you know well to read it and give you feedback. This could be a tutor or a family member. For some courses, you'll also need to submit examples of your creative work, known as a portfolio. Check out our website to find out more about what you need to include.